Welcome back to Dark Wolf Gaming, and we're going to be doing something different from today, from the Final Fantasy stuff. We're going to be trying Stellar Blade Demo. One of the new games that's going to be coming up pretty soon. And one I've been looking forward to for quite a few years since it was announced, really.
Transmitting final briefing. As of now, Airborne Squad 7 will exterminate the Alpha Nativas occupying District 3. Their objective is the capture or dispatchment of the Elder Nativa. Pods entering atmosphere.
1 minute until threshold is reached. The threshold has been surpassed. Activating shield.
Zero 0751, pod landing complete. Removing physical shield. Opening hatch.
The hatch. Come on. Come on! Taki?
Eve, are you alright? This place is dangerous. Take my hand.
To the bombings. You take the left. I'll take care of this side. I see you still have your combat senses. Great. Coordinates? The rendezvous point is at 2 o'clock, 400 meters in front of us. That was close. Come here, be careful of your jump.
This is some new Automata music, this is.
Watch out! Unlisted nativa. I'll handle this one.
Oh!
Watch out! There's more!
Oh, you got, oh, so you got special skills.
Are you alright, Eve?
My body frame.
Take this. It's first aid.
Thank you.
Two potions, hold up two. Okay.
There's more of them.
This is some new automata stuff, this is. Come on. Let's go.
Let's get out of here before more of them show up.
You secured. Rendezvous point in sight. This way. Watch out for Gardner's interception.
Oh god.
That was close.
This isn't looking good. Let's go.
Is that an Alpha Nativa?
Let's join them.
Life signs. We're the only two left.
Eve. Eve, pull yourself together.
Taki.
Listen to me. We haven't completed our mission. Now it's just up to us to see this mission through. Understand?
Let's go. Out. Get off. Oh, I've got the pagan down already. Out. Out. Maybe not. What's that? I guess that's an unblockable.
Watch out!
God damn, he has multiple hit moves. It's annoying. Back, back, back. Oh yeah, dodge. Let's go. Oh, oh. Alright, so it's like you're depleting the stamina.
Even better than during training.
You were all together, but then...
The damage to your body frame is serious. We have to find the supply camp. Wait, Eve. I hear something. Eve! Eve, are you all right? Here, friend. It's me you want.
No!
Eve! Get out of here.
It's quiet.
Still, make sure to stay cautious. It's where the Alpha and Atiba is. Now, get ready. I'll be supporting with the drone.
So this must be Ador 7.
Yes. This was the final battlefield of civilization. It was also known as a truly colossal city.
So something is falling from the sky. A strange sensation. This must be Earth's rain.
We can admire the scenery later. We have a job to do here.
Oh, thank God, I thought it was over.
The terrain data's changed recently. Falling debris. Be carefully.
Something is coming.
The coordination type enemy. They're coming.
Oh. Nope. It's R2 to acquire items.
Area is clear. This is the Legion that was killed in the final war.
There's an encrypted code in the memory stick.
That's a security code. A type of entry permit. Try entering the code.
What was it again? There you go.
It worked.
The building's collapsing.
It's because of the city's unstable terrain. You'll get used to it soon.
Oh, you little git.
There's a Legion camp in a place like this.
Comes to places where you can save your progress and get some rest. You activate them by obtaining Vic coins in their camps. Okay. Then train new skills as well. Not so much of a camp.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
From here on, you have to stay alert, Eve.
Also, you have survival trees as well. After a pivot dodge, hold square to... Ooh, okay. Do I really want to learn pivot dodge? Main attack, upon successful dodge, press triangle to perform an additional attack. Okay. Hmm. Ah, right, okay. I mistimed it. Ow. Oh my god. Okay. It attacks multiple times. Try again.
Okay.
Got you.
Oh, it's one of the Legion's old supply boxes.
Do you think there's anything useful?
Potions, that's good.
Well, it's Legion, so compatibility shouldn't be an issue. Make sure to take everything.
Oh, right, you can equip different things as well to the gear. I got Lingering Potion and that. Ammo, fish, of course, there's fish, of course. Oh, this is gonna be a good game. And I didn't jump.
See the rapids below. If you fall, it's over.
Really? I didn't notice. Some secrets already.
Another supply box over here.
Did someone forget to repeat this?
I'm sure there are more supply boxes.
Advanced pot.
It'll help.
Oh, some material.
So, look carefully.
Ooh, that was close. Oh, can I drop? I can drop down. If I didn't mess it up. Come on. Yes. Ow. Enemies maintain their stance with balancing. Balance is displayed below the HP with shield gauges. Yeah, no. Yes. Ah, so your gimmick is you can go invisible, can you? Let's go! Gears equipped to... To improve each combat capabilities, you can equip gear and gear sockets. Okay. Gear sockets equipment tab by pressing options button to enter menu. Okay. So I picked up a piece of equipment. Combo attack enhancer. This already feels like a good game. Okay.
Are other cities in a similar state?
I don't know why I did that.
Comparison, the city is looking pretty good. After the colony extinction, most places were nothing but dust.
Guess I have to go around for that one.
There's a fusion cell. Let's open the car's hood.
How?
At least the fusion cell's intact.
Fusion cell?
It's a high-energy compression battery. Thanks to that, Earth's night isn't dark yet.
Oh, it's the previous generation of the Infinity Cell.
Be sure to keep that. It's very valuable.
Ass. Let's play that. Oh! Oh yeah, top drums. There we go. Come on, come closer. Yes. Thank you. Ah, oh, I couldn't dodge that one. If you press heavy attack first, you can do like a little combo. Hell are you? Ow. Cannot be guarded or parried after going down, you must dodge his attacks. Damn it. Heavy Guardian.
We're in the clear. Ready to go now.
This way. There are traces of markers left behind by the Legion.
Human? Oh, dead human. What a guess. Oh! Get on!
May your memories live on forever.
Increases the beta core requirements of max beta energy to 2. Oh, right. See if I need to increase something. You hold up to choose. Okay. This must lead to something. Or maybe not. Oh my god, no! Okay, got a passcode.
The memory stick still has the security code registered. It also has record of a message log.
Scan complete. You have to cross here. Do you see the ladder behind me?
Really? That hurt? That took me half for half my health? Can find stuff, don't you? Okay. Really, you can't jump over that? Oh, right, there you go. Nice. Oh, so that is showing up as a mini ledge. Oh, maybe not. How do I get on the ladder? Oh wait, is this a secret? No, you fucking idiot now! No one saw ship. Oh my god, are you serious? Does that mean I have to collect the things again? No, I don't think so. No, I don't, no. Screw them. Has to be a different way to get to that ladder. Yeah, there, So if I go here, can I can I just... Got you. I have one SP point. Increase the charging distance and attack power of rush. Oh, and yeah, I'll grab that.
We have to go through this building. Try putting the fusion cell you have here.
Shortcut. Oh, you have a shield! Ow. I can't even tell what's an attack and what isn't. That's a grab. Ow. Nope. Nope. Oh my god. Dude, how do I get past that shield? Got you. Holy Christ, so annoying. Ow, I was trying to go for the barrel. Nope. Holy mother Jesus. So B-O-A-K.
This used to be a library.
Are these boxes displayed on the wall storage devices?
Sort of. They can only store up to 1 megabyte of data.
What a waste of resources.
Oh, nine. No. Right, they're not so bad. Yeah, those ones are though. Eve is protected by a shield. Eve has damage reduction while the shield is active, and the damage reduction effect increases as the shield protection level increases. Oh, that's what that part is. How did I not perfect parry that? There we go. Nope. Nope. Oh my. Your dodge is on like a cooldown. Ow. Great.
Adam, what is this?
Don't you know this already? It's a map.
A map? How do you synchronize the location on the map?
It's a very old one. Oh no. Ah.
The crack is quite deep. It's going to be difficult to pass. We'll have to go across, past the parking tower.
Let me guess. Locked? Yep, I don't know. Wait, oh.
May your memories live on forever. Supply camp in a place like this.
Supply camp? What's that?
It's a depot set up by the airborne squad who came here before.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a long time. How come they set up a camp in a corner like this?
Well, the supply camp also serves as an important base.
Is this parking lot important?
It could also mean that this place is very dangerous.
Then I guess this place could be useful for us.
Oh, right. You could do a lot more here then.
Adam?
Yeah?
About yesterday. Thank you for saving me.
It's nothing, really. Though I have used up almost all of the exospine materials that I collected over the years.
Oh.
It's all right. That now means we can help each other. We can track down the Alpha Nativa together. And, well, I'd have trouble making it out here by myself anyway. If you can locate the Hall of Records, you'll have done more than enough.
Listen, don't worry. I promise, I'll make sure to repay you.
What's the phone do? Oh, fast travel. Attack enhancement. So I have 101, so enhance. Nice. Wonder if you can get different weapons as well. Pulse grenade. Oh, is that the skill tree in all your points? Try out one of these. So press down, current selected combat consumable. Okay, so you just press down. Change skill trees to survival. Select blink. Oh! That was tempting, a fatal attack. Also, there is a way to dodge it. Dodges and teleports behind the enemy to attack, stuns the enemy, charges burst energy upon landing a successful attack. Yeah, oh yeah, definitely. I can now dodge those grab attacks. So, forward and circle. Okay. When Eve's sword glows. Okay. Oh! That's actually really good. Repulse. Can only be used when an enemy is attempting a fatal attack, pushes the enemy away and steps backward. Oh, so you got a back one as well. Reflection. Can only be used upon successful perfect dodge of an enemy attack, counters and stuns the enemy and temporarily increases attack speed. I'm gonna go straight back into it. Because this demo is just too enjoyable to not. Where do I go from here? Ah. Right, I've got a way to dodge those fucking grab attacks now, so. Pretty happy about that. Did that motherfucker just absorb electricity? Oh, let's go! Yep. Oh, wow, that's fast. Let's go. Let's go, come on. Oh. What's it? Oh my god. That's the Dark Souls boss, if anything. Ow. Oh my god. I didn't perfect guard that, that's bullshit and you know it. Let's go. Oh, come on, he's one away. I can stack him. Let's go.
Seems to have happened. I have to return to Zion.
Oh my goodness. It's full of plants and little birds.
Oh, that's the end. No way. Boss time's been locked. Oh, wow. Dude, that trailer made it... that trailer made me want to get it even more. That was absolutely amazing. And that music as well. Pre-order cosmetic item, get early access to the get early access to items if you order within the PlayStation pre-order period for the 25th. It comes out the 26th. £80. Oh my god. Nah, that was absolutely amazing. And that boss fight, oh my, that was like a Dark Souls boss, for god's sake. This is going to be an enjoyable game and I am not going to complain about getting it. Even the deluxe edition, I think I'll happily pay £80 to get additional stuff, just if that's what the game is promising. Yeah, well, that's going to be it for the Stellar Blade demo, guys. Hope you enjoyed. I know I definitely have. Let us know in the comments if you'll be picking this game up, because I know I definitely will, and I will be putting it on my channel 100%. It's like Dark Souls and Devil May Cry. It's absolutely amazing. Yeah, well, with that said, guys, thank you very much for watching. If you did, make sure to leave a like, sub, and comment as always, and I'll see you guys in the next one.